Hello childrens, earlier we learned about alphabet, words and sentences. Can you tell me how many alphabet are there?
Yes, only one alphabet is there.
And in alphabet, how many letters are there?
26 letters.
Yes, we have learned about words, alphabet and sentence. Now we will learn about sentences. But first I want to know that can you tell me what we learn about alphabet and in alphabet what we learn?
There are 26 letters and in 26 letters there will be 5 vowels, that is A, E, I, O and
Now, children, we will learn about sentences. A sentence is a group of words that has complete meaning. There are 4 simple rules to form a sentences. That is, a sentence has a verb, action words or wing words. That sentence is a group of words which you know that how can word is formed? A word is formed with the letters. A group of letters make up words. And now in sentences, how can sentence form? Sentences is formed with a group of words that has complete meaning. If we will arrange lots of words together and we are thinking that it will be make a sentence, but it can't. If it will be not arranged in proper order, that will be not sentence. So children's, and this is the second rule. A sentence makes sense with every single words. In sentence, with every single words, they make a sense. If we are giving a words, but there has no meaning, and there has in it has no sense, then it will be not make a word, not make sentences. Third, a sentence begins with a capital letter. Yes, children, if we will start to write any sentence, it should be first letter should be capital. And a sentence in with a dot, question mark or exclamation marks. Sentence will be in with dot or question mark or exclamation. If it will not end with this dot or question mark or exclamation, it will be not finished. It will be not a sentence. It will be not a complete sentence. So children, in sentence, what we have to learn about, it should be in word. Second, it should be every word should be a meaning, and sentence start with a capital letter and it with full stop, question mark and exclamation. So children, now read. Let's read these things. How can we understand? Children, see here. In this picture, a child has a trophy in his hand. So let's learn about it. Why he has trophy? Why he has trophy? Because he will be very wise boy. Yes. So children, do you tell me that which sentence is correct here? Sam is wise a boy. Is it right? Number 2. Wise Sam boy is. Is it right? Third. A wise boy is Sam. Is it right? 4. A boy Sam is a wise. And 5th. Sam is a wise boy. In these sentences we can see only one author, number 5, make a sentence. All these 5 sentences we have all the things which we have required to make a sentence, but all words are not arranged in proper orders like 1, 2 and 3 and 4. these in words are given there but not in proper order. In fifth sentence, Sam is a wise boy. Yes, in this sentence we got words in proper order. So this is a complete, this make a complete sense. Sam बहुत ही बुद्धिमान लड़का है. Sam एक बुद्धिमान लड़का है. Is it right? Yes. Okay. So children, we have to do some exercise here. E number, tick the group of words which is a sentences. Cross out the one that is not. In this picture, you can see here, Alice a girl. Is it right? Is it a sentence? Number two, eating apple. Is it sentence? Third, Alice is eating an apple. Is it right? Yes, it is right. Four, a fly. Fifth, my soup. Six, there is a fly in my soup. Yes, six number, this is also a sentence because in this sentence, the sentence is starting with capital letter and end with full stop and all words are arranged in proper order. So it make a complete sense. So children, now if number, rearrange the group of words into sentences. Also use capital letters and full stops where required. So children, first number, the shining sun is. This is solved for you. You have to do next with the help of this sentence. Okay. Number two, the father, my strong is man of. So children, you have to solve in this way. My father is a strong man. So in first letter, in first word, my first letter M will be capital and rest of the letter words will be in small letter. And after completing this, writing this sentence, you have to put full stop. Now third number, green leaves is goat eating the. You have to solve this in this way. The goat is eating green leaves. The first letter T will be capital, rest letter will be in small. All words will be in small letter. Then after you have to put. So children, now Jackie a dog big is. So you have to correct it in this way. Jackie is a big dog. So in Jackie, first letter will be capital and other letter will be small. And now you have to put in last full stop. Okay. Now fifth number, a balloon full of is air. So you have to correct in this way. A balloon is full of air. So A will be capital and other word will be in small letter. And then after you have to put a full stop. Okay. Next, sixth number question. Mother a cake baked. So how you will be corrected? Yes, mother baked a cake. Mother, in mother M will be capital letter, rest of letter will be small. And mother baked a cake. After you have to put full stop. Yes. Next, seven number, the rat cursed the lion. So you have to write in this way. The lion caught the rat. In first letter, the T will be capital letter. Rest of word will be in small letter. And then after you have to put full stop. Eight number, the boy in water swims.
What will be the correct answer? The boy swims in water. In the, your T will be capital letter and rest of the word will be in small letter. And then after you have to put a full stop. I think you all are understood well. Yes, okay. So next question. G. Say, which of the following is a sentence and which is not? You have to tell which is correct sentence and which is not. So first number, you have to say here yes or no. You have to tick here. Okay. First number, this pen is it sentence? No. So you have to write here no. Number two, the boys are laughing. Is it right? Yes. Third number, white is milk. Is it correct sentence? No. Because in this two sentence, one and third number, there is not full stop. And a word is not in proper order. Four number, Delhi play I cricket. Is it correct sentence? No. Fifth number, my sister is a doctor. Yes, this is correct sentence because first letter start with capital letter and end with full stop and rest of words is in proper order. Okay, next C number. Sixth number, Nancy is a good girl. Yes, this is right. So you have to write here yes. Seven, a man is he. Is it right? No. Eight number, grass the cow eats. Is it right? No. Nine number, he tea not take does. Is it right? No. 10 number, my mother cooks food. Is it right? Yes, it is correct sentence. So in this way, I hope you all understood well, and in this way you can put yes or no in this question. Okay, so next what we have to read, we have to learn subject and predicate. Do you know what is subject? In sentence, what is subject? Sentence is a sentence. Yes, but in sentence there is subject and predicate. Sentence has two parts, subject and predicate. A sentence can be divided into two parts. Yes, who, what, person, place or thing. We speak about is called the subject. Yes. In sentence is divided into two parts, subject and predicate. Yes, in what is subject? We are speaking about the something. This, that, who, what, the person, place, we are talking about. This is called subject. Hum jiske baare mein baat karte hain, या फिर कोई व्यक्ति हो, वस्तु हो या फिर प्लेस हो, इसके बारे में बात करते हैं, वो सब्जेक्ट कहलाता है. एंड प्रेडिकेट रेस्ट ऑफ दिस आर कॉल्ड प्रेडिकेट. इन सेंटेंस आफ्टर सब्जेक्ट ऑल द थिंग्स आर कॉल्ड प्रेडिकेट. व्हाट वी से अबाउट द सब्जेक्ट इज कॉल्ड द प्रेडिकेट. हम सब्जेक्ट के बारे में क्या बता रहे हैं, क्या कह रहे हैं, वो सारे प्रेडिकेट कहलाते हैं. यस, आई होप इन जस्ट you children, you understood well. Okay, so next we have to read. So children, you understood well about subject and predicate. So let's do the task. Each number, color the subject with a yellow crayons and the predicate with a pink crayons. Yes, here you can see here a goat. Goat, what it is doing? A goat eats grass. Yes. By whom we are talking about? Yes, we are talking about goat. This is goat and see, eating its grass.
गोट क्या कर रही है? गोट ग्रास खा रही है, घास खा रही है। तो सब्जेक्ट यहाँ पे क्या हुआ? गोट, जिसके बारे में हम बात कर रहे हैं ये गोट है। तो ये सब्जेक्ट क्या हो गया इसमें? गोट। एंड इसके बाद इट ग्रास, ये क्या हो जाएगा? ये क्या हो जाएगा? ये प्रेडिकेट हो जाएगा। तो हमें कलर किसको क्या करना है? प्रेडिकेट को हमको पिंक कलर से करना है एंड सब्जेक्ट को हमें यस येलो कलर से करनी है। ओके, इन नंबर टू, अ नर्स गिव्स मेडिसिन। वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट हेयर अबाउट नर्स। नर्स, नर्स क्या कर रही है? नर्स मेडिसिन दे रही है। हेयर नर्स विल बी द सब्जेक्ट, सो यू हैव टू नर्स यू हैव टू कलर विथ येलो एंड ड्रेस ऑफ गिव्स मेडिसिन यू हैव टू पुट इन पिंक कलर। यस। नंबर थर्ड, आई लिव इन अ बिग हाउस। मैं बड़ा सा घर में रहता हूँ। वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट आई, अपने बारे में हम बात कर रहे हैं। तो आई विल बी सब्जेक्ट हेयर एंड रेस्ट ऑफ दिस वर्ड विल बी प्रेडिकेट्स। सो आई विल बी इन येलो कलर एंड रेस्ट ऑफ दिस विल बी इन पिंक कलर। ओके, नेक्स्ट नंबर फोर, द बॉय ओपन द डोर। किसके बारे में बात कर रहे हैं? लड़के के बारे में। लड़का डोर ओपन कर रहा है। यहाँ पे सब्जेक्ट हुआ बॉय, तो हम लोग द बॉय को हम लोग क्या करेंगे? येलो से कलर करेंगे एंड रेस्ट ऑफ ओपन द डोर विल बी प्रेडिकेट, सो वी विल कलर विथ पिंक। ओके, फाइव नंबर, द मंकी एट अ बनाना। मंकी बनाना खा रहा है। हमें मंकी को किस कलर से करना है? येलो कलर एंड रेस्ट ऑफ दिस वी हैव टू कलर विथ पिंक। यस। एंड सिक्स नंबर, a spider spins a web। यस, वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट हेयर स्पाइडर। स्पाइडर क्या कर रहा है? स्पाइडर स्पिन कर रहा है, वेब स्पिन कर रहा है, अपना जाल बुन रहा है। तो हम लोग यहाँ पे स्पाइडर के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं। तो सब्जेक्ट विल बी स्पाइडर एंड स्पिन अ वेब विल बी प्रेडिकेट। सो स्पाइडर विल बी इन येलो कलर एंड स्पिन अ वेब विल बी इन पिंक कलर। ओके, आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड वेल। यू विल इंजॉय टू डूइंग दिस वर्क। यस, ओके। सो नेक्स्ट आई नंबर, एड अ सब्जेक्ट टू मेक कंप्लीट सेंटेंस। ओके, यू हैव टू एड सब्जेक्ट। सो लेट्स डू हेयर, योर ऑप्शंस आर गिवन देयर इन कलर इन दिस बॉक्स। केमिस्ट, पुलिसमैन, कारपेंटर, आर्किटेक्ट, फ्लोरिस्ट, फार्मर। ओके, चूज फ्रॉम हेयर। फर्स्ट नंबर, अ डैश बिल्ड्स ब्रिज। हु बिल्ड ब्रिज? ब्रिज कौन बनाता है? यस, कौन बनाता है? आर्किटेक्ट। ओके, सो यू हैव टू राइट हेयर आर्किटेक्ट। नंबर टू, अ डैश मेक्स फर्नीचर। हु मेक्स फर्नीचर? फर्नीचर हमारा कौन बनाता है? यस, कारपेंटर मेक्स फर्नीचर। ओके, नाउ थर्ड नंबर, अ डैश सेल्स मेडिसिंस। हु सेल्स मेडिसिंस? हु? यस, केमिस्ट सेल्स मेडिसिन। ओके, फोर नंबर, अ डैश कैच थीव्स। हु कैच द थीव्स? चोर कौन पकड़ता है? यस, पुलिसमैन। अ पुलिसमैन कैच थीव्स। ओके, नाउ कम ऑन फाइव नंबर, अ डैश ग्रोज क्रॉप्स। अ डैश ग्रोज क्रॉप्स। क्रॉप्स कौन पैदा करता है? अनाज कौन उगाता है? फार्मर। अ फार्मर ग्रोज क्रॉप्स। सिक्स नंबर, अ डैश सेल्स फ्लावर्स। यस, हेयर अ फ्लोरिस्ट सेल्स फ्लावर्स। यस, यस। नेक्स्ट जे नंबर, आर यू एंजॉयिंग हेयर? यस, वेरी एंजॉयिंग। जे नंबर, चूज द राइट वर्ड्स टू कंप्लीट द सेंटेंस। फर्स्ट नंबर, मैरी ब्रीड्स अ डैश इन बॉक्स। गिवन द व्हाट वी हैव टू राइट हेयर? बुक।
Mary reads a book. Number 2, a bee makes milk or honey. What bee makes? Honey. Okay. Third number, the sun is dash in shape. What is the shape of sun? Round or square? Yes, round. Okay. The sun is round in shape. Four number, a doctor checks the patients or corpse. Patients, yes. Okay. A doctor checks the patients. Okay. Five number, a baker bakes dash. What will be the answer? Bakes or biscuits? Okay, yes, biscuit. A baker bakes biscuit.
Children, I hope you understand well.
Thank you.